Ker bi lahko rekli, ne, ker imamo danes zraven tudi enega posebnega gosta iz, iz Amerike, from United States, ne? Or from Cuba or from Netherlands, where?
I am...
Netherlands, my... Cuba, USA.
Yeah.
Mix.
Yeah, kinda. My parents are from Cuba, uh-huh. but I've been born in Amsterdam, the Netherlands. Uh-huh. So, yeah, that.
Okay, Cheryl, that yeah. is your name. Yeah. Okay, nice to meet you.
Hi, nice to meet you. Yes.
In pa seveda, ko bi pa rekel, zvezda, koreografska zvezda tegale videospota. Ne pove, koliko je ime, ker sem spet pozabil. Jernej si, ne?
Jernej, ja.
Primek sem pozabil, ker imaš tako zakomplikati.
Šerjak.
Šerjak.
Slovenski Jernej, primek.
Jernej Šerjak, dobro je.
Slovenski primek.
Cheryl pa Šerjak.
Hey, it's kind of
yeah,
the same.
Good yeah. mix, good mix. Yeah,
good mix.
Okay, okay. Dej mi povej, Jernej, koreografija v Sloveniji, ne? Zadnje čase se mi zdi, da vas je koliste pa trave, se motim ali ne?
Ja, v bistvu nas je velik, ja. V bistvu začel nas je mal. Jaz sem v bistvu spadam v to zgodno generacijo plesno, ko smo začeli, v bistvu, ta Željko, jaz.
He's talking about you. Everything is
no,
okay.
No, 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 okay.
Okay. Yes, okay.
Should I talk in English or in
Slovenian? No, no, Slovenian. Okay.
Ja, začel nas je par fantov, no, ene 5-6 v bistvu v Sloveniji. En je bil moj bivši soplesavec Željko Božič.
Ta je znan,
ja. V bistvu smo skupaj začeli v Kazini. Potem je šel pa vsak svoja pot, zdaj nas je pa res že veliko. No. Zdaj nas je pa v bistvu ogromno. Bom rekel ogromno plesavcev, pa malo trenerjev. Tako, malo pravih trenerjev, pa ogromno plesavcev. Ja.
Pa si ti tak dober, bom rekel, da bi od tega lahko živel, oziroma da živiš od tega, si tak dober? Da
prav samo od tega živiš. Ja, jaz samo od tega živim. Zdaj, plesno šolo imam odprto že 5 let.
To je J-Dance studio,
tako,
ne?
Tako, svojo plesno šolo imam odprto že 5 let, drugače pa živim od tega že zadnjih 10 ali 11 let. Samo od plesa.
Ampak to bom rekel od te šole, ali bi rekel, da delaš koreografije tudi za kakve video spote pa te fore, ali kaj boljš, kaj boljš bolj za biznis, no? Šola ali to drugo?
Zdaj tako, za življenje pa za post, mislim, za biznis, koliko sem zdaj govorila, seveda je boljš, da imaš plesno šolo. V Sloveniji je premala, da bi lahko živel samo od glasbenikov. Sicer je tudi tam denar, ne, za življenje, ampak ni to zdaj, da lahko delaš vsak teden ene šove, vsak teden služaš. V tujini je malo drugače, v tujini imajo plesavci, glede na glasbenike, ki so iz tujine, veliko boljšo plačo pa lahko lažje živijo od tega.
Pa sem imel kako želel, da je v tujino prodrej?
Sem tudi delal v tujini.
Kaj si delal?
Delal
takega,
sem...
Takega,
delal sem za Mariah Carey.
Resno?
Ja.
Čestitam.
Ja, hvala.
She and Mariah Carey were in love for 2 months. Yes.
No, no.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes,
then I dump her.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah, yeah, he did. Yeah, yeah, he did.
He's dangerous. He's dangerous.
Yeah. Yeah. She was too possessive.
Yeah, no. Yeah, yeah. too big for him. Too big for him. Yeah.
Yeah.
Torej, za Mariah, ki pa si jo spoznal tudi njo, kaj?
Ja, delal sem za njo, v bistvu sva delala po eno, kako se je rekla, Echo Awards, tako kot MTV Music Awards, imajo Nemci Echo Awards in smo imeli v bistvu tako turnejo po Nemčiji. In tudi en zelo velik odmeva nastop na temu Echo Awards. Ja, delal sem z njo, prav trenirali smo skupaj, prišla je tudi na naše treninge.
Kaj pogleda... pa ni Canon, ni bil z nami, bil tečenke?
Ne, takrat še ni bila z njim.
A tam še ni bila z njim, aha.
Ne, ni bila še z njim. Škoda, ki ga ni bila zran, ker je faca.
Faca, ne?
Ja, 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 bi bilo ful fajn ga spoznati. No. Drugače pa, ja. Fajn bo delati z njo.
Dobre.
Lepa izkušnja.
Dobre. Cheryl,
yes.
My man.
Hey, man.
Do you know how to talk in our language?
No, not yet.
No.
No,
you know some words.
Don't sex. You... Do you know how to say sex in our language?
No.
It's sex.
It's sex. Okay,
it's
sex.
Yes,
okay,
yes,
sex.
Yes.
Okay,
yeah,
cool.
Yeah.
No, I know how to say like dobro something.
Dobro. That
yeah.
means good.
Good. Yes, and this yes. is the only word I
Kvala,
like.
Kvala, you know.
What?
Kvala.
Kvala. Oh, thank you.
Yeah,
okay.
You know
okay.
That.
Yeah, yeah.
So, Cheryl, zdaj bomo, veš, to prevajati zdaj za naše gledalce. To zdaj ne vem, kaj pod napisu nimamo, ne? Prašal ga bom nekih osnovnih stvari, pa bom pol prevedel, ne? So, Cheryl, tell me something, ne?
Yeah.
I'm speaking like a Russian when I speak English, but never
no,
mind.
No, it's okay, I
but
can
it's
understand.
Okay.
Yeah, good,
so tell me, when I read your biography,
yeah.
I read that you do some choreography for Kelis,
yeah,
Sugar Babes,
yeah.
and also Bobby Valentino.
Yeah, true. Yeah.
Tell me more about this, famous artists.
Yeah, famous artists.
Yes, very famous.
Kelis, I met because she was doing a show in Holland, in the Netherlands, for this award show. And they were searching for some dancers. And this guy I know called me and asked me if I wanted to be a dancer for Kelis. And I said, like, yeah, why not? You know, it was good experience. I didn't get the chance to talk to her or something because it was
no.
only one show. No.
Thank
no,
you.
No.
Thank you.
But it was good. And for Boy Valentino, there was nice. He's a short guy, but yeah, he was nice. He was good. Sugar Babes was for me like the best because they were like really nice girls and really like yeah. Thank you for dance for us and thank you for helping us and you know everything. So that was they were like really nice and really really humble. Mm-hmm. So I will always cherish that, and, you know, like I feel like the stuff that I did and the experience that I got, I feel very blessed, you know what I mean? And it's, for me, it's really a blessing that I'm also, that I'm
here.
And
now you're working with me. That's even, that's even more important.
Yeah, yeah, true, yes, true. Yes, like, yes. Big star, you know? Yes, so yeah, yes. I feel mm-hmm. I feel blessed, man.
Dobre. Yeah. Torej, treba povedati, da vprašali smo ga za te znane glasbenike, s katerimi on sodeloval, ne? In to so bili pevka Kelis, pa skupina Sugar Babes, pa tudi R&B pevec Bobby Valentino. In je razlagal, da so Sugar Babes zelo, kak bi rekel, preproste, da je to bilo res nekaj neverjetnega za njega. Kelis sicer živo ni spoznal, je pa z njo na enem award showu delu, medtem ko Bobby Valentino je rekel, da je ful mali, ampak tudi ok, fant, ne?
Je še nekaj pozabil?
To je to. Kako ste se pa videli spoznala?
Jaz sem spoznal Cheryla, v bistvu, jaz že nekaj 8 let sodelujem z njegovim trenerjem. To je v bistvu en, bom rekel, zelo pomemben človek v Amsterdamu, ki je začel v bistvu v Evropi nekako s tem ameriškim hip-hopom. Njemu ime je Jake, drugače njegova plesna šola se imenuje Jake Dance Factory. To je number one plesna šola v Amsterdamu. In v bistvu, ko sem v bistvu sem ga spoznal prek enega drugega kolega in ko smo nekaj časa skupaj sodelovali. Sem tudi nekaj časa v bistvu preživel v Amsterdamu kot njegov gost. Ne. Tako, ker oni pridejo k meni v Slovenijo, ker jih jaz povabim, da naredijo razne seminarije. Tako me tudi oni povabijo, da jaz prijem potem na res kak seminar ali pa tudi
pač... Special guest star.
Ja, ja, nekako. Tako prijem tudi jaz v Amsterdam na dopust ali pa kukarkoli. Ne. In na treningu v Amsterdamu, ko smo bili v, mislim, da lansko, it was last November.
Yeah. Yeah.
Prejšnji november, v bistvu lansko leto, sem ga prvič videl na treningu in mi je bil ful všeč njegov odnos, ta vibe med njim pa med mojimi učenci.
He's a nice guy.
Yeah, he's a nice guy. Okay, in English, I wanted to say in English.
I really like the vibe.
The way he treat my students. Mm-hmm. And I was like, that's something different, because I'm used to choreographers from out of Slovenia treat the kids like just with the like kind of class vibe, mm-hmm. but he give this special kind of treat. To pomeni, malo več ljubezni mi je pokazal na treningu do mojih učencev, kar je pa meni ful pomembno, ker tudi jaz pač imam pristop, kot učim, ni samo, ne vem, trening, ampak hočem malo več, da mi dajo te ljudje, s katerimi sodelujem, da malo več vplivajo na moje učence. No. In nekako, ja, sem ga tudi potem povabil v Slovenijo.
Cheryl, you look like 50 Cent younger brother.
Do I?
Yes. Yeah, a little bit.
Oh, okay.
A little bit Denzel Washington and 50 Cent mix up.
Okay,
you want to joke with us, this guy?
So, Cheryl, tell me, what about other artists? Only these three, or something more?
I did more.
You did Sugar Babes. Sorry.
You're funny.
All three.
Yeah. Okay. All three together. Thank you.
You don't see he's a big guy.
You're funny, man. No. But
it's the best interview I've ever had, man. Girls,
but you know it. And for me, I just you know I did I you know the shows like X Factor and Idols. I did that too. You know what I mean? Like background dancers for the contestants, and I did some choreography for this some Dutch Hollands artist. Like this guy, his name is Marco Bassato. He's the famous guy, famous singer in Holland. I did that too. Eva Simmons, I was a choreographer for a year or something. And yeah, a lot of stuff. And
Beyonce?
Busy. No? I hope, no, not yet,
no.
Not
you
yet.
Hope, no.
I hope so, one day, you know, there's much more I want to achieve in
maybe,
my life. So,
maybe she will see this show and she will call you. You never know.
Maybe you never know.
Maybe she's watching
Beyonce,
now.
If you're watching, call him.
Hey, Jay-Z, don't be jealous.
Yes. So tell me, which famous star really know how to dance, in your opinion?
There are a lot of good dancers in the industry.
For example, top five
people I look up to. Let me put that way. Good dancers. I like Usher. Mm-hmm. I think he's a good dancer. Justin Timberlake also. I have to say, I also looked up to, of course, like everybody does, Michael Jackson. Mm-hmm. I loved Aaliyah, of course. She was, like, she sang One in a Million for me. Mm-hmm. Janet Jackson, don't forget that. Janet Jackson is one of my biggest inspirations.
Really?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And, this from Chris Brown's also good, but mm-hmm. it's like, that's more of the newer generation.
Yes.
But, those people, are for me like the top. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Dobre. No, yeah. Prašal sem ga med drugim tudi to, kateri svetovni zvezdniki so po njegovem res dobri plesalci, pa je naštel Michaela Jacksona, Janet Jackson, Chrisa Browna, Usherja, Justina Timberlakea, ne? Mm-hmm. Janet Jackson je rekel, da mu je sploh inspiracija. In to je v glavnem na hiter to, ne, ne da si mi vse prevajati, pa računam, da znate angleški, ne? Če znam jaz, ko sem iz kmetije, doma znate tudi vi, ne? Jer ne, ti mi pa povej, predno zavrtimo od Kelly sem komad, da malo se spočijemo. Kaj pa ti, bom rekel, kjeri so pa tvoji taki, bom rekel, te tuji, tudi enaki kot njegovi, da bi rekel, te so pa res dobri, taki pa jaz raznal plesati, ali si že tako dober mogoče kot tati? Ker to niso glih plesalci, čisto v osnovi, so tudi pevci, ne? Ampak recimo tako.
V bistvu govorimo o koreografih.
Ja, ali pa ne, tudi vas še v pevcih rečemo, no? Pa ne. Zdaj, kaj je te tako na MTV-u bil taj dober, no, postrela, kot tudi Michael Jackson na plesu, Wayne Robson, ali ko je bil ta?
Ja, Wayne Robson...
Ja, taj dober ali ni?
Mi je
ali
dober, blefer? Ampak ne, ni blefer, aha. Pač zna... Bom rekel, se dobro prodati, no. Mm-hmm. Ta človek se zna dobro prodati in je tudi, bom rekel, zelo uspešen. Ampak meni v bistvu, človek, ki mi je ful enega pliva name na redu, je Marti Kudelka. Mm-hmm. To je koreograf od Justina Timberlakea, koreograf od Janet Jackson, J-Lo. Mislim, ni človeka...
Ti ljudi ne poznamo, ne? Mi od zadi, ne? Ja. Poznamo sam njega, kako fajn pleše, ne?
Tako, ampak v bistvu je on krivec mm-hmm. za to, kako oni plešejo.
Kako si rekel, Martin Kudelka? Marti
Kudelka.
Marti Kudelka.
Aha. To je tudi človek, ki me je najel za Mariah Carey. Aha. V bistvu njega sem spoznal ene 6-7 let nazaj. Nekak je naredil največji vtis od vseh koreografov v mojemu življenju, no. Res. Pa tudi sem mu hvaležen za to priložnost, ki mi je dal, da lahko sodelujem s takimi zvezdami.
Dobre, dajmo si zdaj zavrteti od Kelis en komad, poprijemo pa nazaj. Za pauzo.